not just the 50 shots they gave up, it's how many they gave up late in the game. Packed in front again. Scores! Loose puck in front of the net, and right there, Hurdle puts it by Anderson in a quick 1-0 lead for the San Jose Sharks.
Well, you throw one of the keys out, but then again, the Ottawa Senators have been known as being able to come back. That smile is the smile of a rookie where everything seems to be going well. Watch 48 in white right in front of your screen. He will go to the dirty areas, and he's not getting his stick on the puck. But wait till he comes back. I think it bounces off of his stick. The Senators are chasing the puck in their own zone. Now, that's one thing that the Montreal Canadiens did a lot against the San Jose Sharks. He directs the puck at the net.